You really know. I'm about to make the sample for the brand new Haunted Spritz Fanta. It's like an alternative to the Haunted Apple, just they have like a purple liquid. You don't understand why the color is brown right now is because it was brown since last year. I was gonna make this into like a Barbie soda last year, but I just put a label with this size. But I have to delete that and make a spritz full details in the description so that you could know more of this.